News, a Coastal Bend congressman will now be a strong advocate for our local military installations thanks to his new committee appointment. Congressman Filemon Vela is now a member of the House Armed Services Committee. That committee sets policy for national security and defense programs. Vela says he'll use his assignment to protect the mission of naval air stations in Corpus Christi and Kingsville, along with pushing for resources for Corpus Christi Army Depot.